All right, well, I don't really think that incorporating cell phones into classroom use would be an effective way for education, because just like when you incorporate laptops into classroom use, there's a lot more room for distractions. I think cell phones would just increasingly add to that. Like, for example, when people are doing work inside library books or on paper, there's nothing really to get them distracted when their head is in a library book. But when you move to laptops and cell phones, and there's the internet, there's Facebook and YouTube and all kinds of stuff that can just really get kids off track.
I'd say maybe more with like note taking and more like voice recordings in there, like being allowed to use types of technologies in a classroom without not being able to use them. Like if I had a voice recorder, or if I had an app that, you know, automatically typed everything out for me and I didn't have to use paper or something, I think that would be more beneficial.
Okay, I think a phone would be better because we're moving towards a mobile society in which cell phones are more common than computers.